Hi, I'm Sam Winter, and today I'm going to be talking about Eventide's new SplitEQ plugin. SplitEQ is so innovative because not only can it be used as a traditional EQ, but it also gives you the ability to have independent control over both the transient and tonal part of a signal. So let's take a look at it now. So just a basic overview of the plugin. SplitEQ works as a nonlinear surgical EQ. To use SplitEQ as a normal EQ, you can drag the gray handle. But to adjust the transient or tonal element by themselves, you can drag the green or blue tab. The green represents the transient and the blue represents the tonal. Here you can choose the filter type. And then here you can choose the filter slope. And here you can solo the transient or tonal portion of the band. SplitEQ lets you pick the source type, which will optimize the split analysis. The separation isolates transients across the spectrum, which decides the main transition region where audio splits into separate transient and tonal streams. The decay increases release time of transient regions, which creates longer transients and tonal attacks. And the smooth will even out transitions between transient and tonal regions. Here you can adjust the relative balance between transient and tonal parts by adjusting the gain controls. So here we have a tom recording. Here's the transient soloed. And here's the tonal soloed. So now using SplitEQ, I'm going to take out some of the ring from the tom. So next we have a kick drum recording. Here's the transient soloed. And here's the tonal soloed. To get rid of some of the low-end tonal properties, I'm going to use a roll-off of just the tonal part of the EQ. Normally by doing this, I'd also be affecting the transient, but with SplitEQ, tonal adjustments don't have to impact the transient at all. And here we have a snare drum. Here's the transient. And here's the tonal. So to add some punch, I'm going to add about 3 dB of 180 Hz of just the transient. All right, well that was SplitEQ. This plugin is such an incredible tool, and especially having that independent control over both transient and tonal elements is such a game changer for any project. Thanks so much to Eventide for this plugin, and I'm so excited to use it more in my upcoming projects.